I wonder what's in there.
I don't know.
This thing is probably glued. It's crazy. Make a mess. There's something. Should I just go right for it?
Probably.
It's probably a trick. This is probably like a waste of time.
One of those magic boxes.
By the way, guys, she will not let me use the real crowbar. She says, it's supposed to be like that.
Let him use
I'm not
it.
Wearing my safety glasses either.
You want me to go get them for you?
No.
Or would my pop in your face? You want to be hurt or not hurt?
Not hurt.
Okay, then wear the safety glasses. Safety or get poked in an eye by a nail. All those trick boxes, Daddy.
Mm-hmm.
Open that, the big one right there. It's gonna help you very much.
Big crowbar?
Yeah. No.
These are glued on too.
That one. It might help you. It might lift it off.
Yeah. Look at these nails.
I'm not cleaning that up.
I'm cleaned up better. At least we're doing it on the carpet.
Sold the vacuum cleaner.
Huh?
We sold.
I wonder.
Do we have another one? Duh. Should I get the headphones? Get the headphones.
Two minutes, 44 seconds.
Ooh. We've got.
You don't need no breaks, he's done.
Anyway, if it starts. It doesn't work.
What's that?
It's a knife. Cool. It's a zombie knife.
A zombie knife?
Elk.
It's a knife to cut meat.
Yeah. Now I gotta be careful with this. Okay, it's gonna be sharp.
Be careful. Hunting knife.
Zombie knife.
Did Mitchell cut my neck with that?
First aid kit.
Ooh.
It's like a zombie apocalypse kit.
Spam.
Mm-hmm. That's what it is. It's a zombie apocalypse kit.
Flashlight.
Yeah, that's for like hunting.
Survival.
Ah, the zombie survival guide. Gotta read that in the bathroom. And what every man needs, gorilla duct tape. Thanks, dude. Love you.